Hey there.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh yeah, yeah. I got one just off the picture. Oh, yeah. Because yeah, it's his picture. It's kind of bad.
Yeah.
It's
a,
yeah, it's so, I don't know why I didn't use this years ago.
Don't blow anybody.
We don't want to separate it. Fun.
Stabilizes your pelvic muscle movement so it doesn't go out of line. That's what my
kind of detail that can.
Oh, really?
It helps them.
Oh, I'm going to look at it. Did you buy that at like one of those magic stores?
Yeah, you can either get it from Hockey Shop, it has it too, like the Bauer one, Bauer 4, one by 4, 2 by 4, 2 by 4, whichever kind.
Okay.
The 3 by 1 is really, really, like, 80% construction, more than the regular one. And then the Bauer 4, 1 is 40%, Bauer 4, 2 is 60%. So it depends how tight you want it to be. But if you just recover, we suggest you do a Bauer 4, 2, you can tighten it. Wraps around the thigh, and then here, the hip, so that you don't get everything out of line.
So the car should get free, or you should?
I don't know, the best thing to do that too, right? My knee can't even go this way. It's so painful. So my tear, my bike pulled, I don't know if it's a tear, but maybe it's a slight tear, but it's very severe. When I cough, it hurts. When I sleep, it hurts.
Really, right?
So now my groin doesn't hurt, but it's my lower abs that hurts now because my lower abs are
overcompensating. Oh, you're all too
really
off?
Yeah, because the groin is like up to here. You can see the muscles that are moving all the way up to here. So I touch here, so this part starts compensating. My lower abs start compensating the weak muscle here. And now my lower abs are always going up. So he give me exercises to strengthen my groin and my lower abs. Hopefully it will get better.
So how long have you how long was it since you were injured?
A month?
A month? Cool. Were you ever injured before?
No, it's my first groin injury. I've never had it.
And that was a very good?
It's a very tough injury. And then, of course, I played from the game.
Oh, after that, you're still playing from the
game? Yeah, I should be playing, right? I bought a wrap, so that kind of helps. But I shouldn't be playing. I'm slowly healing, right? And the people say, yeah, you can just play, just make sure you get a
concussion. I didn't even hear that. I'm totally going to look into that.
Yeah, it's a big deal. It's not just for the regular concussion. We want it to proper for the hefty, for the hips. Okay. I'm not just going to use the simple concussion.
Yeah.
Get the proper one. The one that has the X-band.
Okay.
There's a cross. So it locks your hip. To get 9 feet.
Okay, and you're
scared. It hurts when I get out of bed. Everything hurts, right? Of course, I think I have to hurt myself.
I heard once you get injured, you start to move your hernia as well.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not exactly sure what that is.
Well, hernia is like up here, right? At the lower ground.
Okay.
I'm not looking for the lower abs, it's where your hernia is. So the part I hurt is this part.
Oh, for sure. Oh,
the groin's muscles affected all the way up to the lower half.
Okay.
It's a whole piece of muscle.
Okay.
So I hurt the lower part near my inner thigh. And then the lower half is a part that overcompensates. Because now even when I sneeze, it hurts a little. The two tightness are pulled up. Carter has groin injury too. Right, Carter? Tell your dad to get you a compression short. Ask him not to cheap out. Yeah, best thing to do is see a physio. Then you can evaluate how severe it is and what kind of compression short it is again. There's a brand of this video here. It's called Corporal.
Bauer or a different brand?
Yes, this store, this is the original manufacturer of this, right? Back then. But when Bauer had 80% more than the regular hands, and then 10% and 2% is 60%. Depends how much you get. They say that they claim that from the Bauer, that if you're recovering from injury,
you can
really get that. That offers you maximum compression.
Okay.
But if you're in between, recover from injury and more vulnerability, you need to keep up there.
Oh,
one
okay.
Power is the minimum.
Yeah.
It's not cheap, those things are $90.
Really, eh? Yeah.
What did you pull the muscle? What broke?
What
bad as that.
Okay. He's able to move his legs. He's able to get up. Wait, this is single pouch.
Oh yeah, he'd be able to get up.
No pain, right?
Yeah, no real pain. I didn't really ask him that part, but I mean, he can't go on the ice. He can't do that. But all the other stuff is walking around.
Flying on bed, getting on the bed, running around on the bed.
He's doing well. Ask him.
Because for me, my chair was so bad that I lie down and when I turn, I can't turn. It hurts. I can't turn to my anything to do with this side, it just hurts. So mine was pretty severe. And when I sit down on the couch, I'm trying to get up, I have to prop myself up because it hurts. Another good thing they can do is because you pull the board, you see a single phone, right? So what you can do is get a phone or get a towel. So those are isometric.
And that helps strength.
Pull your legs in there so your knees are straight. And just
okay. And
forward. So that way you can strengthen your. You're supposed to use your butt muscle to strengthen it. So that basically you want to strengthen the muscle around you so that this part is not too weak. It's not overused. Okay. Yeah, this is the top of the. Especially at his age, you want him to have a proper recovery.
Yeah.
Especially you want to put the neck, right? You need to have a proper the co-worker noticed the cat.
Oh, yeah. just one.
Yeah, so far. Probably seen the code review. Right. Yeah.
Yeah, they'll probably notice the code review.
Yeah. It's always fun to have little things in there, right? Yeah. So then I forget about it, then, you know, a few months I'll hear about it. Thank you.